At the end of the topic, you will be able to list the determinant factors of agriculture in India, explain the diversity in the landscape of India, describe the climatic condition affecting Indian agriculture, elucidate the soil types influencing the cropping pattern in India, discuss water resource as the most important factor affecting Indian agriculture. Agriculture plays a key role in socio-economic development of India. Agriculture is the backbone of Indian economy as it contributes to the national income and trade of India. In India, different agricultural patterns are practiced due to varied geographical factors. The major determinant factors of India agriculture are landform, climate, soil types, and water. The availability of water is the most important factor controlling agriculture. Landform. India is a land of diverse landscape comprising mountains, plateaus, and plains. The plains are more suitable for agriculture than any other landforms. The alluvial soils found in plains are rich, which enhances the agricultural productivity. The Ganga and Kaveri are the examples of plains in India. Climate. There is a close relationship among the type of climate, growing season, and crop pattern. India mostly lies within the tropics and enjoys tropical monsoon climate. The abundance of solar energy favors the growth of crops all around the year. The seasonal rainfall added with the irrigational facilities contributes for the cultivation of crops in all seasons. The amount of rainfall determines the cropping pattern as well as the types of farming. For example, wheat requires moderate temperature while rice requires high temperature for its growth. Soil types. Soil is the prime source for all the resources. Type of soil affects the cropping pattern. The higher the fertility of soil, the higher the crop production. Rich alluvial soil favors the growth of rice and sugarcane, while black soil favors the growth of cotton. Water. Water is the most essential element sustaining life on the earth. The availability of water is the most important factor determining agriculture. Indian agriculture depends on monsoon, which is unreliable. The rainfall distribution is uneven in India. Irrigation cannot be extended to all parts of India, so the crops that require abundant water grows in areas of high rainfall or in regions coming under irrigation. To meet the food requirement of growing population, dry crops are grown in the areas of low rainfall. In this topic, you have learned, agriculture plays a key role in socio-economic development of India. India is a land of diverse landscape comprising mountains, plateaus, and plains. The amount of rainfall determines the cropping patterns as well as the types of farming. The types of soil affects the cropping pattern. The higher the fertility of the soil, the higher the crop production. The availability of water is the most important factor determining agriculture.